How do you know there's no one out there waiting for me?
The man I know as Jesus was not a man claiming to be the Son of God, but the Son of Man.
You certainly put a lot of accusations on the table. Slam them down with a fist. You're a zealot.
I don't think we should be lovers. Boyfriend or girlfriend, you can't seriously want to keep going with the charade.
Fucking social work dries up quick in this sun, doesn't it?